Get out there, Jaden. up. You got it. Hey, watch my front end, front end, front end.
There you go. Five. We got five up top.
Oh, yeah.
We're ready.
Make sure you're talking. Make sure you talk. Watch that screen. Good job, side. Good job, side. Good job, Kasat.
Is getting crows patrolling on the wall. Thanks for patrolling. Two buildings to check construction damage, two rangers to watch for enemies.
How often is the patrol's gone?
There he is. Can't do where on the wall we were heading, I can tell you.
I'd like to know that.
There are 19 castles down the wall. How many in that? Three. You sure of that?
You stop rattlesnapping as about to cut your throat. Convulse for you with months. Oh, it seems you owe me a debt.
Give it back!
Well, I stole it. It's mine. You want it? I'll steal it back.
Ingrid!
We gotta make our free throw!
Ingrid!
With your man.
Attack him!
Now what more is to tell him?
I don't know. I just wanted to kiss you in Arizona. You seem to like it.
I like this song. I'm talking
spin
about
it. Spin on it.
It's been cold out. Only you.
Amazing. You are amazing.
I was a man of the night's watch.
He had red hair like me, kissed by fire. He was wild. Not like you. That was the first one. Then there was this thing. Spoke no common. He was built like a man.
Yeah, thanks, sir. Let's get back.
Yo!
my goal.
Says it clearly right there on that note. That you'll be repaid in full when the war's over.
Piss on that! We're nothing but thieves.
We're outlaws. Outlaws steal. You look at me, it would kill you.
Come try it, Archer. I'll shove those hammers up your arse.
You can't let him go. He's a murderer. He's guilty.
Not in the eyes of God.
You can't.
Enough!
The judgment isn't ours to make.
Go and please stand up again. The Lord of Light is done with you yet.
Head of cattle, 50,000 sheep. You don't have to lecture me about wartime expenses. I'm quite familiar with
them. And we are so grateful for your contributions, which are necessary for the preservation of the realm.
As is a royal wedding. The people are hungry for more than just food. They create distractions. And if we don't provide them, they'll create their own. And their distractions are likely to end with us being torn to pieces. A royal wedding is much safer, wouldn't you say?
I would.
And traditionally paid for by the royal family. I was told you were drunk, impertinent, and thoroughly debauched. You can imagine my disappointment at finding nothing but a crowd of people. Where do you go for them, Volantis?
My lady.
Oh, very well. I won't have it said the House Tyrell refuses to play his part. We'll pay for half the expenses, and the celebrations will go on as planned. Is that sufficient?
Quite sufficient, thank you.
Very good, then. That's settled. Good day.
Come here.
What are you doing?
Just mending Lord Beric's armor.
Why?
I'm going to stay on Smith for the Brotherhood.
Have you lost your mind? When the Lannisters find this place, you think they'll spare the Smiths? They'll cave your head in with your own hammer.
The Lannisters wanted to kill me long before I joined the Brotherhood.
You don't have to do this.
I want to. They need good men.
Rob needs good men too. We're leaving tomorrow. And they...
What? Serve him? I've served men my entire life. I served Master Mark at King's Landing, and he sold me to the Watch. I served Lord Tywin at Harrenhal, Hall, wondering every day if I'd get tortured or killed. I'm done serving.
You just said you were serving Lord Beric.
He may be their leader, but they chose him. These men are brothers. They're a family. I've never had a family.
I can be your family.
You wouldn't be my family. Be my lady. That's all of them. It took five of you to murder two unarmed squires.
Murder, your grace.
Vengeance. Vengeance. Those boys didn't kill your sons. I saw Harry and I on the battlefield, and Torrens
strangled by the Kingslayer. They were his kids.
They were boys!
Look at them. Your mother to look at them. She killed him as much as I.
My mother had nothing to do with this. This was your treason.
It's treason to free your enemies. In war, you kill your enemies. Did your father not teach you that, boy?
Leave him.
Leave me to the king. He wants to give me a scolding before he sets me free. Deals with treason. Ah, the king in the north. Should I call him the king who lost the north?
Escort Lord Cost out to the dungeon. Hang the rest of
them. Mercy, sire! I didn't kill anyone! I only watched for the guards!
This one was only the watcher. Hang him last so he can watch the others die.
Please, God, they made me do it!
Make me a liar as well as a murderer.
Wouldn't be lying. You would bury them and remain silent till the war is done.
I'm not fighting for justice if I don't serve justice to murderers in my ranks, no matter how highborn. He has to die.
Cast hearts are more for them. They won't forgive the killing of their lord.
Your mother's right. If he did, the cast hearts will abandon
him. You tended to their wounds. You brought them supper. Now they're dead.
And more boys will keep dying until this war is over. You need Karstark men to end it.
Spare his life. Keep him as a hostage.
A hostage? Tell the Karstarks that as long as they remain loyal, you will not be harmed.
King for your father. I fought Joffrey for you. We are King Stark and Karstark.
That didn't stop you from betraying me, and it won't save you now.
I wanted to save you. I wanted to hold you to the end of your days.
Kneel, my lord. Rickard Karstark.
you.
Fuckers couldn't listen.
You did!
Yo, man.
No, you go to the
It's not getting any easier, Eva. Every time I come back, I'm a bit less. Pieces of you get chipped away.
Could you bring back a man without a head?
Calm down, you got it, calm down.
What
does it keep
going to
me? Bucket, help me out!
Did you win?
Davos is a traitor. He's rotting in a dungeon cell for his crimes. Best forget him.
Hands! Hands! Hello, Aunt Tracy. I'm about to go to sleep. Oh, yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Yeah, tomorrow's going to be even worse. I'm...
Thank you.